citizen, and I just
feel like late night gish. When I take flight, I get paid. No sick days, my outfits on switch.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Monster and the Brazilian Antonio Bigfoot Silva. Born in Brazil and fighting out of American Top Team in Coconut Creek, Florida, Antonio Bigfoot Silva, who has earned the majority of his career wins by knockout. And he got himself a piece of history back in 2011 with his TKO win over Fedor Emelianenko, the Brazilian Antonio Bigfoot Silva.
Antonio Silva has some of the most thunderous ground and pound in the UFC's heavyweight division. If this big man gets on top of you dropping bombs, you've got some serious problems.
Antonio Bigfoot Silva enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Monster, coming off a great training camp. Here he is making his way out of the tunnel, and he is ready to fight.
This guy has some of the best throws we have ever seen inside the octagon. The speed of his execution and the technique that he uses in the delivery are truly world class.
Monster, ready to fight tonight here in New York City. For this heavyweight fight, Bigfoot Silva is 4 years his elder. Monster is 2 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 9 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6'4" inches tall, weighing in at 264 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Antonio Bigfoot Silva! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Parkland, Washington, USA, Monster! And then you have to win the referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
And our referee for this fight will be Mario Yamasaki. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Silva, black trunks for Monster.
Antonio Bigfoot Silva is a huge heavyweight, has an outstanding ground game, wicked ground and pound, and some serious knockout power in his hands. Very nice kicks.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Swinging early, both men. Good jab. Nice left by Monster.
Head kick.
Big right hand.
Sweet right hand. Big overhand.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Oh, he's landing at will. Big power jab. One. That hurt him.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Oh,
oh, the knee. Oh, huge kicks.
Oh. minutes. Joe, both of them stand up here.
Nice jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Nice leg kicks. Good job, landing.
Oh, wow! Wow!
Big punch from the top, Lance. He dove into that shot.
Vicious ground and pound.
That's it. They're stopping the fight.
It is all wow. over. Wow!
Dropped some huge bombs on him from the top. Nasty ground and pound. And this fight is over.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's look at it from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 18 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO Monster.
Monster earns the victory by TKO.